Another phrase I hate is the phrase, boys will be boys. Nothing good has ever come before that phrase. It is always the worst thing ever that comes before that phrase. It's never like, hey, did you hear Obama's trying to sign a nuclear deal with Iran? Well, I mean, boys will be boys. I mean, trying to use nonviolent means to end conflict. It's never that, right? It's never like, hey, George, did I see your son marching in a pro-choice rally? I mean, boys will be boys. I mean, protecting a woman's right to choose. It's never that. It is never that. It's never like, hey, hurry, did I see you under a tree with your headphones on crying? Boys will be boys. I mean, I was listening to The Cure and their hit song, Boys Sometimes Cry, you know. It's never that. It's always a reason to justify violence, sexual harassment, or your roommate sticking their balls in your peanut butter. It's always that. It is always that.
Hey guys, I'm Justine Marino.
I'm Stephen AJ.
And I'm Troy Walker.
And we're friends. And
sort of.
Yep.
Subscribe to the Comedy Works channel.
Yep.
Right here.
Yeah.
It's down there.
Right there.
Man, it's damn it.
Click that shit.
I said it's damn it. So if you don't get down on that damn button, I can track you right now.
Yeah.
If you don't hit that button, hit the button.
Hit it.
Get your hand off your thighs.
Yeah.
It's not time for that.